Woohoo! for the pig races! Excellent. I'm Pamela Rose Air, and I'll be your announcer for this evening's performance. Before we get the show started today, by showing of hands, how many people have seen the pig races before? Anybody out here? Oh, we've got quite a few of you. I'd like to thank each and every one of you guys for coming back out and playing with us again. For those of you newcomers, the main thing we strive to do is have a great time. And we've got a super show lined up for you today. A total of 15 pigs will be racing. 15 pigs in three different heats. The first heat consists of 5 hauling hybrid racers. The second heat are 5 of the USA swine speedsters. And the third heat, something truly unique to pig racing, the Asian pot-bellied racing pigs, the Orient Express. And right now, without any further ado, as our first 5 athletes come racing into the paddock, how about a nice big New Jersey welcome? Let's hear it for everybody! Thank you, and there they are. These guys right here are a 100% domestic pig, but they're not necessarily your everyday farm pig, and that's because they're a combination between 2 very unique breeds. They're also quite young. They're only about 16 weeks old. The heaviest one weighs right around 60 pounds. They'll grow until they're about 5 years of age, and at that time, they can grow to weigh around 400 pounds. To some of you, that may sound large, but in the pig world, it's really not all that big. Again, these guys are a smaller domestic breed. Now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls in the audience, I'll be picking out 5 cheerleaders, or if you will, 5 pig rooters. Now, one of you lucky pig rooters, root your pig from the starting gate all the way around the track. The first pig to cross the finish line will be the winner. Then that winning pig rooter will step right up here by me and receive some free prizes that I have for them. In order for me to pick out cheerleaders or pig rooters today, I'll need a little audience participation, such as raising your hands in the air, jumping up and down, yelling, shouting, screaming, anything out of the norm to catch my attention. And I'll pick you to be a pig rooter. I can tell you're ready, so let's get underway. I'm looking for 5 hog wild pig rooters. Jumping, yelling, shouting, and screaming. I'm looking for #1 hog wild pig rooter right over here. Who wants to go with a hog wild out of the day? Let's start up here. In the bleacher, wearing the blue shorts with the white shirt on. That's #1 pig rooter. Now you stay right there. Have your family and friends help root your pig around the track. If your pig wins, then you come up here by me. Just remember your number. Looking for #2 now. Who's on hog wild? #2. Anybody gonna take 1 hog wild? You're gonna become more hog wild. There's gonna be a real long show. Who's gonna be #2 pig rooter? Right here in the all pink outfit. You're #2 pig rooter. Looking for #3 now. Who's on hog wild? #3. How about right there? You hear her squealing back there, jumping around in the white shorts? That's what I'm looking for. That's #3. Looking for #4 now. Who's going hog wild? Hog wild pig rooter is going to be right down in front. Right here in the red Jordan shirt. That's #4 pig rooter. And #5, I need 1 more pig rooter. Anybody else going hog wild? Where'd the loud one go? I lost him. He was over here somewhere. I'm going to go, oh, now, now we got some squealing going on. You're figuring out. Tie-dye t-shirt, #5 pig rooter. I've got my 5 pig rooters. For those of you who did not get picked out this time, remember, we've got 15 pigs racing today. So, of course, 10 more pig rooters will be needed during the show. Now, what we'll be doing next is placing onto the pigs' backs their silks. They're numbered 1 through 5. That way, you guys can identify them as they race around the track. While my brother David does this, I'll give you the pigs' names. Starting on the inside, wearing a yellow silk is #1, Shakin' Bacon.
Oh, good.
Oh, let's hear it for Shakin' Bacon. Make some noise out there. How's that pig rooter doing? That's right. We like to make a lot of noise. Right next to him, wearing a turquoise silk, #2, Pork Chop Pan. That's my favorite pig. Down in the middle, wearing an orange silk, #3, Harry Hambo. He's bad to the bone. Next to Harry, wearing a purple silk, is #4, Sizzlin' Saucy. He burns up the track. And on the outside is the favorite, wearing a red silk, #5, Oscar Mayer. Now, the pigs are in the starting gate. The silks are on the backs. They're ready to go racing. The louder you yell, shout, and scream for these pigs, the faster they will go. Oh, you know what, David? You're right. We better practice that one time. Everybody, let them hear you make some noise. Not bad at all. You guys keep that up and these pigs are going to fly. At the sound of the bugle, they will be off. Wonderful. I've got some prizes for you. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for the Hauling Hybrid Racers! Thank you. Now that was just our first and slowest set of pigs. As the show goes on, they do get faster and faster. So of course, the third heat, the main event, will be the fastest. Our lucky first winner is making his way up here right now. Where is he? Is he coming? Yep, you can duck under the rope separate up here by me. Let's make some noise for this young man. He just won with number one, Shake and Bake It. That's right. Congratulations on an awesome pig win. Shake and Bake It, shaking up the crowd for you tonight. And what's your name? Awesome, Raymond. Where are you from? Tough question, huh? Well, you know what? Doesn't matter anyways. Did you like the pigs? Yes, you did. Do you think they ran pretty fast? Well, Raymond, you haven't seen anything yet. By the time the third heat gets out here, they're just a blur. Now, I've got a lot of prizes for you. But first, we're going to give you one of our winner circle checkered flags. That way you can go hog wild the rest of the day here at State Fair Meadowlands. Now, because you won here, you're now a member of the International World of Swine Speedsters. And we'd like to award you with your very own first place gold medal! A gold medal for winning here at the big races. We want to give this young gentleman a couple of extra prizes. The first one's from our souvenir stand, and it's our piggy snout like this one. We're going to give you a free one so you can snort your way around the fair today. Also, Raymond, we're doing something pretty cool. After the show is over, we're going to give the audience a chance to meet some of our pigs. People can come down and pet on the racers, but we do charge for it. It is $3. Not for you. You bring this coupon back after the show, you're going to do the meet and greet for free today. Also, Raymond, we thought you might want to cool down after all that hot pig rooting, so we're sending you to King's Lemonade. They're located right here on the corner. They make their lemonade the old-fashioned way. They make homemade ice-cold lemonade. They want to get this young gentleman one free lemonade. That's right. They put the real sugar in it, so you'll be all hyped up today. Your parents will never catch you. And let's not forget to reward this young gentleman with a full-living color portrait of Tyrone the Terrible. Ooh, everybody go, ooh, ooh. Yeah, we did that because Tyrone's one bad dude. He's going to race a little later on the show, so you stick around and check him out. Congratulations, have fun out there. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice big round of applause for our lucky first winner, Raymond.
Yay.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this show is being brought to you completely free of charge this year on behalf of our sponsors. Our sponsors included the State Fair Meadowlands Committee and New Jersey Jackals Professional Baseball. Major League Profit, Minor League Prices. Make sure to check out New Jersey Jackals, a fine sponsor of Rosaire's Royal Racers. Now, the first set of pigs that you saw race, they were pretty fast. But the ones you'll see now, the USA Swine Speedsters are a whole lot faster. That's right. These guys are very different from the first set of pigs you saw race. And that's because they're a completely different breed of domestic pig. Just like your dogs at home, pigs come in all different breeds and varieties of all different sizes and colors. These guys here are a combination between two of your everyday farm breeds. So this is the kind of pig you'd see any old day down at the farm. Something that might surprise you is the pigs you're looking at are 2 weeks younger than the pigs you saw race a moment ago. That makes them only 14 weeks old, but they're already the same size. That's because they'll grow to be much larger. Right now, they're about 55 pounds. They'll also grow until about 5 years of age, but at that time, these pigs can grow to weigh over 900 pounds. So they do get very big very fast. But we've got five more pigs out here, so you know what that means. I need five more pig rooters! Jumping, yelling, shouting, and screaming, I can't hear you! Who wants to be a pig rooter? Pigs are starting on this side moves on hog wild, number one. How about hog wild in the bleacher, way up high, one, the gray tank top, your number one pig rooter. Look at number two now, who's going hog wild, number two. Let's go right down over there. Hog wild wearing the dark blue shirt with a yellow sleeve. That's number two pig rooter. Look at number three now, who's going hog wild, number three. How about right here, going hog wild. Let's go with the young little black tank top with a skirt. That's number three pig rooter. Look at number four now, in the bleacher, white shirt with a pink purse. That's number four. At number five, I need one more. Just one more pig rooter. Anybody else going hog wild? We'll give him another shot right here. He doesn't stop jumping. Number five pig rooter. I've got my five pig rooters. We've got the pigs into the starting gate. And this time around, you guys might recognize some of these pigs as being famous. Starting on the outside, number one, Lady Haga. Lady Haga. And the crowd goes wild. That's right, we're going to help the kids out. Right next to her, number two, Boston Bacon Beaver. Couple squealers out there for Beaver. Down in the middle, number three, Cardi P. Cardi P's on the track. Next to Cardi, number four, Roast Malone. Everybody loves Roasty. And on the inside, number five, Britney Spear Ribs. Yeah, we're just trying to keep Britney off Instaham. Now, the pigs are in the starting gate, the silks are on the backs, are ready to go racing. At the sound of the bugle, they will be off. And come on down. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice big round of applause for the USA Swine Speedster? Thank you. We're going to clear the track for the main event coming up next. We've saved the biggest, the best, and of course, the fastest till last. Here's our winner. Congratulations, Britney Spare Ribs, bringing home the bacon for you. And what's your name?
Javier.
Excellent. Where are you from?
New York.
Okay. Did you like the pigs? You did? Awesome. Are you here with maybe mom, dad, friends? Who are you with today?
My mom and dad.
Oh, got mom and dad with you. Do you like mom and dad?
Yeah.
Of course you do. Now you told me you like the pigs. And you like mom and dad. But who do you like better? The pigs or mom and dad?
The pigs.
The pigs, my kind of pig, Ruta. You're a ham. We love that here. I got some prizes for you. We're going to give you that winner circle checkered flag. Carrying this around, everybody's going to know you won here. You'll be like a celebrity out there now. We award you with your very own first place gold medal. Yes, after hanging out with your parents all day, I guess a gold medal's well deserved. Also, from our souvenir stand, you're going to get our Kids' Choice Prize. It's this cute little piggy keychain. All the kids love it, but they don't love it because it's so cute. They love it because it's actually a pooping pig keychain. I know, dude. We'll give you a free one if you want it. I knew you would. Also, after the show is over, bring this coupon back to us. We're going to let you pet the pigs for free. That'll be right after the show is over. Also, we want you to pig out, and we're not sending you to King's Lemonade. Instead, you're going to Dimitri's. Dimitri's is the Greek grill here at the fair. They're located around the corner under the blue and pink tents, and they want to give this young gentleman one free shish kebab. That's right. They'll give you the choice between pork or chicken, and, well, we hope you make the right choice. And let's not forget to award you with that full living color portrait of Tyrone the Terrible. Ooh, the famous racing Pobbly Pig. We're going to see Tyrone race next. Congratulations. Have fun with that pooping pig, okay? Don't lose your coupons. Oh, yep, you got your hands full. You got it? There you go. Perfect. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for our lucky second winner. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we are Rosair's Royal Racers, and we come from Sarasota, Florida. We do travel extensively around this great nation of ours, playing county fairs, state fairs, private parties, festivals, and fundraisers. And we are so very proud to be a part of the State Fair Meadowlands for what I believe is our 36th year in a row. And we appreciate you guys for coming out year after year after year to go hog wild with us. I want to remind everyone that played Pick a Pig before we started, you'll get your prizes after the show is over, back over at this souvenir stand. Pig racing souvenirs will be on sale after the show as well. We have a great variety of souvenirs, different types of plush piggies, the pooping pigs. The crowd favorite is always our snorting pig. If you'd like a souvenir, they range anywhere from $3 to $25. So we have something for everyone, and souvenirs will go on sale right after the show is over. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we are just about ready for the last race. I'm ready. David needs a moment to prepare. While he does that, I want to remind you, there is a lot of entertainment here at the fair this year, and all the shows are free with your fair admission. We have some of your favorites back by popular demand, like Cycle Circus Live. They're located just around the corner behind us. They feature freestyle motocross, BMX, and a whole lot more. That is a motorcycle stunt show, certainly not to be missed. We also have Jurassic Kingdom back this year. That's the dinosaur show. They have full-size dinos that come out and interact and go crazy with the kids. You have new shows as well, like Circus Lena. That's all new. That is a full-tented circus. That means you go inside the big top to watch the performance. You've got illusionists. There's so much going on, I don't have time to mention it all. The best thing to do, if you want to try to see all these shows in one night, is pull your phone out of your pocket. Go to the fair's website, that's njfair.com. They have all the info, including our entertainment schedule. That way you guys don't miss anything State Fair Meadowlands has to offer. Now, I do believe we should be ready for the last race by now, right, David? Yeah. Oh, you're right, you're right. I almost forgot. right after the show is over is when we will do our meet and greet. That means if you would like to come down and meet some of the pigs, if you want to pet on some of the racers, they'll hang out here. You can come over, pet on them, take pictures with them. The only real catch is we do not do that all day. So if you would like to do the meet and greet, we do it for about 10 minutes after the show. You'll come down to the red tape area. We'll let you in. Again, that'll be right after the show is over, but only for about 10 minutes. So we do hope to see you then. All right, David, now are you ready to go racing? Okay, David says he's ready. I know I'm ready. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Well, I knew you would be. Now, this is it. The main event. The race you've all been waiting for. We stopped at nothing to bring you fine pig racing entertainment. In fact, we went deep down into the tropical rainforest of Asia to bring these next athletes to you. And here they come. The Asian pot-bellied racing pigs, the Orient Express. Of the word. Now this time around we do have a very special kind of pig, so it's only appropriate that I do pick out a very special kind of pig rooter. This time around we've got a probably
take a trip down memory lane, Lady Ann Candies. We got the salt water taffy, bonbons, gummies, Mr. Mash broken bags, now how many of you guys remember these lollipops, the Sugar Daddy lollipops? They got charms. Also have gummies. Giants have a bubble gum gummy bottles. Sourdough gummy bottles, sodas. Assorted gummy leaves. You got the pops. Charms little pops. And how many of you guys remember these? The original Big Slice Pops. The Kiwi Blast. Got the Starlight Candies over there. We got the Now Laters. The Black Cherry. I mean, you guys remember the Black Cherry Grow Pops. Bursting Berry. Cherry Ice Grow Pop. The Tootsie Pops. Chocolate. We also got the Mini Pops. And who remembers the Blue Raspberry? It turns your lip and your tongue blue. You also got the watermelon. How many of you guys remember these candies? The bottle caps, sweet tarts. Root beer, wild cherry, green apple, cinnamon. You also got whorehound, watermelon, raspberry. Man. Press candy, ice cream cone. The citrusy parts. Wintergreen. Hey, Bob.
I got a juice. This is for that.
Okay. We got the chocolate Canada mint. Peppermint Canada mint. Spearmint Canada mint. The peppermint puffs, Mighty Mints, the song, Child's Play candy, the fun dip, cream savers, salt and punch, got the cinnamon disc. Dad's Root Beer Barrels, Butterscotch Buttons, the Root Beer Barrels, Originals, we got the Lifesaver Sorted, Starlight, Choco Starlight. We also have the Quality Candy, Spinners, Fruit Spinners, Mint Spinners, Extreme Puffs, we got the Spearmint, Lifesaver Mints, Mint Drops, we also have Blue Peppermint Ice Cubes, Jumbo Peppermint Balls, Sugar Cookies Salt Water Taffy, Strawberry Banana Salt Water Taffy. You also got the grape, mango, banana cream pie. You have the red licorice swirl water taffy. We got cherry, lemon, cinnamon, caramel, strawberry, chocolate, green apple, walkeye, blackberry crumble, candy corn, candy apple, maple, orange, black licorice swirl, chocolate mint, frosted cupcake, caramel corn, bubblegum, salt water, tropical punch, salt water, taffy, and you also got watermelon, chicken, and waffles. Chocolate malt, strawberry cheesecake, you got pickle, salt water, cookies and cream, banana split, peanut butter, extreme hot, macadamia, pineapple, raspberry, banana, golden pear, root beer, peaches and cream, coconut, lemon heads. Who remembers having lemon heads? Atomic. Assorted juice. Cinnamon hot soup. How many of you guys remember having Smarties? Smart money rolls. Tropical Smarties, Smartie Pouches, Grape Blasted Taffy, we have Apple, Chico Sticks, Nuggets, Peanut Butter Bars, Bananas, Chews, Strawberry Chews. Okay. Green Apple Chews. Watermelon, black cherry, Pez candy, not latest. We got Funias. We also got blue raspberry jungle jollies, warheads. We got the foodies. Yeah. the Tootsie Roll, vanilla cream bullseyes, cow tails, we got the Oreo cow tails, honey bun too. We got the licorice, caramels, vanilla, caramels, strawberry, got chocolate, gingerbread. You got the gingerbread caramels, you got strawberry shortcake too, chocolate peppermint, slow pokes, banana split, coconut long boys. Strawberries, Airheads, the double bubble gum. We also got red hot jaw breakers, licorice watermelon, kaboom, jaw breakers with explosives, licorice with strawberry, licorice with black. We got cherry, blue raspberry, red hot, sour punch bites, good and plenty, licorice pastels. We also got sour punch bites. Willy Wobbly red licorice. We also got the black licorice alert. All sorts. Black licorice reels. Mini licorice all sorts. Salt diamond licorice. Strawberry. Salt licorice money. Red licorice bites, you also got black, sour mini rainbow belts. You also have rainbow licorice releases, strawberry. You also got sour blue, licorice black laces. You also got cotton candy, blue raspberry, sour strawberry, sour green apples, pink lemonade, wine gums. Gummy blue sharks, assorted gummy sharks, gummy rainbow berries, sour blue raspberry bottles, you got gummy, cherry, assorted, well, vegan sharks, sour gummy sharks, gummy worms, gummy sugar bananas, watermelon slices, gummy cherries, gummy peaches, spicy gummy mangoes, dots, chili peppers, gummy strawberries, grapefruit gummies, gummy sweet and sour snakes. We also have Tom Dom mix. There's also milk chocolate pretzels, white chocolate pretzels, dark chocolate pretzels, milk chocolate breakup, mini chocolate peanuts, the chocolate raisins, dark chocolate raisins, milk chocolate almonds, dark chocolate almonds, chocolate malted, white chocolate wafers, Twix, neon Pharrells, dark chocolate, white chocolate Oreos, milk chocolate Oreos. We got the rainbow peanut chews. We got peanut chews, Charleston chew, Whoppers, and you think they just played Wonka. They playing Willy Wonka.
I know, mama.
As kids. Oh my gosh.
Our childhood.
I know. This brings back good memories.
I know. I can't
Who remembers the having chiclets?
Yeah. It's basically our childhood.
Mm-hmm.
I remember those.
Yeah, me too.
And who remembers having these gongs? Metro gongs, the Hubble Bubble Bubble Tape, Plush Puppies, and who remember these? The Sour Sneaky Stardust. Oh, man.
Yeah, it's cool.
Mm-hmm.
How's it going? All right.
Looking like victory king. The old
fashioned. Oh, don't get scared now. This is what, first time on this?
Mm-hmm.
That's a beautiful thing.
Yeah, it is.
They got people.
Rutherford. You are the best.
Ooh. Thank you.